Good morning, everyone. Rainy the Tiger Man. Today's produce day again, our weekly adventure to Tampa to get food for the animals. So, these are two of our pallets that are going to get loaded up for us. We got 40-pound cases of chicken leg quarters just for this week for the cats, as well as a pallet of produce that I want to take over, and then the keepers are actually going to chop it up and turn it into food for the animals. So, see, there's a thing like carrots, peanuts, there's bread, zucchini, cantaloupe, bananas, squash, something called a star fruit, mangoes, all kinds of stuff. So this is just a little bit of the food that we feed out every week for the animals that we have at Dade City's Wild Things. You can check their Facebook out at Dade City's Wild Things or facebook.com/DC Wild Thing to see some of the close to 100 species that we have to care for. And this is not including the dry stock that we have to get every week, including hay, all stock, feed for all the goats, like you see in the goat videos we do. So it's a lot of groceries you have to get. And being a nonprofit, how we get to feed care for these animals is you guys supporting us by coming out, doing the tours, giving us those donations and things like that. So we appreciate everything y'all do. So this stack of groceries is almost as tall as I am, as well as the chicken here. So that's almost 2 6-foot tall pallets of food every week, not including the pallet of dry stock we get. So once again, thanks guys for helping us take care of all these animals we bring in. We couldn't do it without you. I know a lot of you guys are going to miss Megan. She's not here. She actually had a doctor's appointment to get all better. As you know, she's been fighting a little cold there. And she has a lot of other things to do. But she'll probably be around tonight for our Tiger Man Unscripted series. Hope you guys enjoy that. It's kind of our behind the scenes. It's a little less formal. Just us kind of out there being crazy, being us. So make sure you check that tonight. So I know it's a little cold for us here in Florida. It's actually in the 40s this morning. So that's kind of Arctic weather for us. But this afternoon they said it'd be in the 70s. So we're looking forward to that. Hi, Rebecca. God bless you too. Thanks for all the comments and all the support you've been giving us with these videos. So I know you guys up north getting those 2 feet of snow doesn't think 40s is a big deal. So we're thanking and praying for you guys. So thanks for tuning in. And be sure if you like these videos to make sure you like, share these videos. Try to let your friends know about them. Hello, Helen. Good to see you again. Can't wait to see you guys this summer. So just kind of showing everybody some of the produce here that we're getting loaded up for the animals. So kind of our weekly routine. So they're getting me loaded up now. I better go and get ready. I gotta take this stuff back so they can turn these boxes into some real food. So hope everybody has a great day. Try to stay out warm. Good Lord's willing, creeks don't rise. I'll see you guys tonight.